their chair and colleagues, I would like to present our study titled World Climate Game for Primary School. The study is conducted by Systems Thinking Association Turkey. Climate change-related problems seems to be the hardest challenge humanity ever faced as species. This vital problem can only be solved by global cooperation where time is running out. World Climate Simulation Game, an in-person role-playing exercise of UN climate change negotiations, is developed by Climate Interactive. With this simulation game, participants experience the level and timing of actions necessary to address global climate change. Climate change is one of the major topics that our K-12 implementations focus on. For this purpose, an activity plan which is enriched by systems thinking tools and World Climate Simulation Game adapted to primary school level was used. This activity is applied to third grade students. All of the students were familiar with systems thinking tools. They were using tools starting from first grade. The implementation consisted of two major parts: the preparation activities before the game and the World Climate Simulation Game. For the first part, students worked on basic climate change concept using behavior over time graphs and stack flow diagrams, and also learned the basic information on the contribution of different countries on climate change. At the end of the preparation phase, students received a letter from UN inviting them to negotiations. Three-region version of the game was preferred. Students were divided into developing A, developing B groups. During the negotiations, they discussed and made decisions on actions of their group and experienced the rise of sea level and immigrations caused by global warming. Finally, a debrief session focusing on following questions was organized. How do you feel? What did you learn? What are you going to do with these feelings and knowledge? Is there anything that can keep you from getting into action? As a conclusion, the adaptation of World Climate Game to primary school level was found to be successful and applicable. According to teachers' observations, preparation including information on variables causing global warming and also the role of each country or country groups before the game is very important for a successful simulation. Systems thinking tools are useful in understanding the basic structures, changes in global warming. Feedback obtained from families shows that experiencing the negotiation is very effective for climate change awareness and prepares children for individual adaptation behaviors. Thank you for your attention.